Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Now I'm unboxing and doing a review of the Sunbeam multiprocessor LC5500. I recently bought this from Big W for 180 Australian dollar. There were a few options to choose from, but the Sunbeam brand looked more promising than any other for that price range. If you don't know already, a food processor is a multifunctional machine where we can do almost everything you need to do in a kitchen, like slice, shred, chop, mill, mince, whip, puree, and grill. This is must-have equipment for our kitchen. So let me go through one by one. The box is quite big and heavy. So let's see what's inside. First, here is the instruction booklet. As you can see, there are many parts and accessories. First, we have the processor base unit. It looks very strong yet simple to use. I can see there is a 2-speed control dial. This can switch between 2-speed mode by turning the knob, and another button for a pulse. If you see in the base, you can see a suction thingy that holds the unit strongly to the surface. The only problem I see here is that you might need a cable extension, as the attached cable is very short, which seems inconvenient. Anyways, as you can see, we have a processor ball and a glass blender. This is a glass blender, which is 1.5 liter, quite heavy and looks durable, attached with a steel fixed blade, where we can make a smoothie, crush ice cubes. This is a blender lid with the hole in the center. During blending, we can add any ingredients. Now, this is a handy ingredient cup that can lock on the lid. Here comes the main processing bowl, which is made up of plastic but still looks durable. This is the base where the spindle goes. It has 2 liter capacity. This is a spindle which can be removed while washing or cleaning. There are varieties of blades that can process different kind of foods. This one is a metal blade, extremely sharp, and extra care must be taken while using. Most efficient for chopping and mixing, like chop raw meat to mince, chocolate to crumbs, and nuts to paste. This one is for whisking eggs and creams. Another one is a dough blade, where we can make our dough for pizza or any kind of rotis, and also mix the batter for cakes and muffins. But I would recommend using the metal blade for the dough as well. I found it much easier with the metal blades. So this is a blade holding disc. This goes on the top of the spindle, which hold these 3 different kinds of blades. This one is for slicing fruits, vegetables like carrot, onion. This is for grating cheese. And this is for shredding cabbage for salad. As you can see in the video how to use these blades. Okay, now here is the processor ball lid. As you can see in my video, I'm going to lock it. You can hear the sound. By the way, it won't start until the lid is properly locked. So we put all the food from here, and when we start the processor, just press it with the foot pusher, so the machine will do the rest of the job. So that's all for today. If you have any other questions regarding the processor, you can ask in the comment section. I will help if I know the answer. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my videos. See you next week.